As we discussed in this chapter of the text, every product goes through a life cycle. Old products die, and new ones must be developed to take their place.
At Regal, a boat typically has a life cycle of 3 to 7 years. It's critical that Regal introduces new products every year. They average about 4 new boats a year, Jay.
Regal develops products through its new product development team. As with most such teams, it's very cross-disciplinary. Mm-hmm. There are representatives from sales, from manufacturing, from engineering, and from marketing. Mm-hmm. They start with concepts or ideas from the marketplace and try to see the big picture.
Regal isn't just concerned with developing new products for its niche. Managers also want each new product to be more efficient to build. The goal is to reduce the time it takes to make each new design by using new technologies and new materials while minimizing environmental issues.